Could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? They. I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. A fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. after the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it.
Won't be able to open that without a tool. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck.
Damn it. Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. Thank you.
That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead.
This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby. What do we have here? There must be a way out of here. Got to be the way up.
Thank you.
this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
To be careful here.
Thank you.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah! Jonah, are you there?
Diego, you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey, I'm with you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kowak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. Had a flare gun, so.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
Hmm.
No one's been through here in years. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay. Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that the bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. Did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's not going to say anything about Peru.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest, or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent...
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Coaquiaco?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
Have to climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century. I don't have enough space for that.